Hi, I'm Kate, and in this video, you'll learn how to easily fix the comments are closed warning in WordPress. The notification comments are closed appears when you disable comments on a post that has at least one comment to let your visitors know that no more comments can be added. We'll understand how to make sure this message won't appear in future posts, how to remove it from specific or multiple pages, and checking if there's any plugin or theme incompatibility that may be causing it. You can skip to the part you prefer with the timestamps in the description. Let's start by defining the settings for previous and future posts. Go to the discussion settings in your WordPress dashboard. Tick the box Allow people to submit comments on new posts if you want visitors to be able to comment on posts published from then on. Next, go to the option Automatically close comments on posts older than with a number of days. Let's use 30 days as an example. If this box is ticked, all posts that were published earlier than 30 days ago will not show the option to add comments. If they have at least one comment, they'll show the message comments are closed. So if you don't want to see the message, make sure that the box is not selected. It's important to understand the difference between these two settings. Allow people to submit comments on new posts creates a default that you can override in individual posts. So the posts published until now will follow the rule that was established at the time. If you change the rule, you'll change the default for all the posts from now on. But we'll show you how to change the rule in specific posts and pages in this video. However, if you tick automatically close comments on posts older than, you will not be able to allow comments on any post that was published over 30 days ago, or the amount of days that you determine. Once you've updated the settings, save them by clicking on the Save Changes button. Now, let's see how to set up comments for individual posts and pages when you don't want them to follow the website's default settings. If you use the block editor, also known as Gutenberg, click on the gear icon on the top right corner to open the post settings. In the discussion panel, make sure that the Allow Comments box is checked. If you use the classic editor, the discussion meta box might be hidden. To display it, you'll need to click on Screen Options at the top right corner of the screen. Check the discussion box under Screen Elements and click on Screen Options again to return to your post. The discussion box should appear at the bottom of your post. Select the Allow Comments option and save the changes. You can also change the comment settings for several posts at once. In your WordPress dashboard, go to Posts, All Posts. Select the checkbox next to each post that you want to change the comment settings for. On the top of the page, open the Bulk Actions drop-down menu. Select the Edit option and click on the Apply button. The Bulk Edit screen will open. Click on the Comments drop-down menu. If the default for the website is to not allow comments, just select Allow and click on Update. If the default is to allow comments, you can choose Do Not Allow. Keep in mind that allowing comments on previous posts will only work if the option Automatically Close Comments on Posts Older Than from WordPress's discussion settings is not active. If you followed all the steps, but the notice Comments are closed still appears on older posts that allow comments, there might be a conflict with your theme or one of your plugins. To look for a conflict without your visitors noticing any changes to the website, you can use the Health Check and Troubleshooting plugin created by the WordPress community. So let's access the Add New page of the plugins section, enter Health Check in the search bar on the top right corner, and click on Install and Activate Health Check and Troubleshooting. Now, the Site Health tool will have two new tabs, Troubleshooting and Tools. Open the Troubleshooting tab and click on Enable Troubleshooting Mode. The alterations you make to the website will not appear to your visitors. This will deactivate all of the plugins. WordPress will suggest that you install and activate the default theme that comes with the WordPress installation. You'll be able to choose between the 2020, 2021, and 2022 themes. Then, you have to try to reproduce the issue in these settings. If the message Comments are closed is still there, the root of the problem is your WordPress installation, and you should contact your web host about it. If you don't see the message when the theme is the default and no plugins are active, you can start by switching themes. If the message doesn't appear with your theme but none of the plugins, the reason will probably be a plugin. The next step is to activate each plugin individually until you find the one that causes the Comments are closed message. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.